Чарочище, свобода!
You scared the I was actually in the middle of preparing some potions for you. Good thing that you're up and about. Were you chased by imps or something? You don't remember? First things first. You'll need more time to recover, considering how...
Another one, huh? Eileen, we've been seeing a lot of folks like you who've lost their memories. You don't have any place to go, do you? I can go pay a visit to Finto Farm.
I've been having trouble taking care of the farm alone. It's always nice to find people coming by who are willing to help.
The parasitic bees keep eating the potatoes! Can you help us just get rid of them? Can you help us just get rid of them? The parasitic bees keep eating the potatoes! Can you help us just get rid of them? Can you help us just get rid of them? Tell them apart from those potato stems.
Father says people like you have extraordinary abilities. My father, he's an extraordinary man. He's coming to Velia. You've entered Fox territory.
Yeah.
Father says people like you have extraordinary abilities. My father, he's an extraordinary man. He's coming to Velia. You've entered Fox territory. Father often provides a helping hand to those in need. He's always up and about traveling from place to place. Even I only get to see him once or twice a year. In the letter my father wrote? Remember something from the ancient texts. You're one of those adventurers, right? You shouldn't have much trouble dealing with them. Useful to you so far. Adventurer, do you happen to like dogs or cats? But I don't think I can go out today because of my cold. What happens if I get them sick? Could you go feed them instead, please? You like cats and dogs. Oh, look at that! You can pet them. Just be careful not... Adventurer, do you like pets? This little fella even likes to follow you around. Why don't you take him with you on your journey? They even have abilities to help you. Your pet starve. Any decent person would always keep their pets well fed. Oh no, it seems like...
Help!
Emma, what happened? You're covered in sweat.
Those moles are trampling all over my crops, and I can't afford to lose my...
I'm going to run into town and ask the villagers for help. Can you hold off the boars until I get back? I'll give you the skill book in return.
I'm glad I'm not too late.
quite remember seeing you around before. Thank you for helping me.
Emma is known to be possessed by a dark energy just like you. The only necklace my father gave me should be able to help her. Can you take this necklace and place it somewhere near a well?